Yeah. Oh my gosh. Fuck. Damn. Hey Kyler, will you toss me my water? It's sitting over there in the sun. Nice.
Good trap?
What?
That's good?
Yeah.
And as soon as we get this tree on the ground, we'll eat a quick lunch, knock out that other stuff, done deal.
Okay.
Does anyone have a kettle on the arm?
Huh?
How you doing?
Doing all right. Thank you. Fuck. I need gas. Please. Oh my gosh. Will you tie that rigging rope up too? Or actually, no, I can get this. I don't need it.
You didn't hear me earlier when I said that was enough.
Enough what?
That was enough. You cut it off.
Oh. No, I don't need it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna cut and drop this stuff.
The water.
It's called a carport.
I don't know.
Another oak tree, right?
No. Maybe a 9mm.
It's on?
Yeah, you're good with that. Can we move that? I thought you saw me put it on.
Can we move that one to this perfect side?
I can have that moved. It'll live.
Probably get a tree for that.
Yeah.
Another magnolia.
Yeah, I could probably find you one that size.
It took over 10 years for it to grow that big.
Let's just ballpark $2,000 for a tree that size.
You better just buy three.
Yeah, then you got two of them.
Well, no, I can take that one out because it's throwing leaf on to it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, what did I do? I'm gonna try not to rig anything out of this tree. Do it all free drop. Leaky oil. Whoa. I got it. Thank you. Thank you. sorry, my battery died. One more.
I know.
All right, heads up, guys.
Yeah.
Can you grab my 6.6, please? Make sure it has gas in it.
You got it, Kyler?
Actually, will you cut this spar down while I'm climbing? Because I don't...
Cut what spar?
This. Can you reach it?
Yeah, I can get it.
All right, well, I just don't want to have to go all the way down and then go back up just to make that cut.
Give me a minute.
Kyler's grabbing the 660. You could use that if you want.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't. Here, I'm going to cut this off real quick. Yep. But yeah, and then I'm going to head up. I just want this out of the way for chunking the wood down. That way there's no bad bounces.
Makes sense. Hey, it's looking great, Josh.
Wait. Hey, don't worry. There's a tool right here. I always just hand tighten those things. I never use the tool. They don't really come out too much. I don't, he's gonna make the cut. Yeah, he's gonna make the cut with that. I'm gonna cut this and then go up.
Cut that, I'll climb up in there and drop it.
Yeah, do you need to climb in here?
Do I? Oh no, I can reach it from here. I'll just move your ropes out.
Yeah, appreciate that.
Lose rope.
Okay.
Yeah, honestly, I can probably make tiles myself.
Yeah. I said my great grandfather said you alone to keep me company.
That's a bummer, granddad.
So, how are you?
Oh, fuck. I made a mistake.
Give
me a minute, I'm gonna hang this right here so I don't make it up the soul. Yeah.
Yeah.
Was the chain brake on? One got away from me. It's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to, go for it.
I saw you tugging on it.
Yeah, it's all. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to hit your roof, man.
That's all right. Stuff happens.
I don't see any. I don't even think it dinged it at all.
I just glad it was a steel roof and not a tile one.
Yeah, oh god, me too.
Hey, just don't charge you for that limb.
I like that one. That's good. Starting to get warm.
Yeah. Need something to drink, bud?
Yeah, I'm gonna get something once I get down. I'm almost done with this, another half hour. Hey, is the 660 fine?
Oh yeah, it's completely fine.
Okay.
I probably should have made it undercut.
Yeah.
It is kind of an awkward angle. It's fine.
You should have cut all of one side off and then just finished up on that side. And next time, something like that, pull the saw out right away.
Okay.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, as soon as you start to see it move, just pull the saw out.
I tried, it was stuck.
Yeah. That's because, like, the piece was here, and the way you were cutting and where it put the weight, it pinched your bar. Anyways, it's all right. As long as it's fine, I don't care. Oh man, getting too old for this shit. Pardon my French. Oh, yeah, hell yeah. I would not want to sit in one spot all day. I do this because I love it. I said I do. Yeah, I'm gonna after I get this tree done.
Oh.
only one working. Sucks.
Potato salad.
Anything there?
That's pretty good.
Well, thank you.
Hey, do you think I'll hit the line if I go that way? I can't tell how tall it is. The line, the wire.
No, you're good.
All right. I thought so, too.
I think you're good.
I just can't, you know. I don't have a good angle. I mean, you can get the rest, right?
Yeah, we can take care of the rest.
Let me get this.
small plastic squares and lay them on the board to the rack. The five squares have
on the board. Oh shit. Fucking piece of shit. Thank you.
Yeah, we'll eat real quick. Have you finish that camper stuff over there, and then you can get out of here.
Cool.
Those things play music good through that helmet?
Yeah, I'm listening to
a podcast, it sounds like.
Yeah, I'm listening. Yeah, audiobook.
What book?
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Okay. You know what book you need to read?
What?
Or listen to Rich Dad, Poor Dad.
Rich Dad, Poor Dad?
Yep. I promise you, it's the best book you'll ever read. It's the only book I've read since I was in school.
That's why it's the best book you'll read.
I've read it 9 times.
Yeah.
Teaches you everything to know about making money and how to make the money work for you.
Yeah.
But it's a good book, though.
No, I know. I'm not.
It's the richest guy in the
life. I read fiction, you know?
I gotcha. Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I read, like, I don't know.
No, I know.
But I've tried those... I've tried those. All right, YouTube. Homeowner gave me this white twine. I'm gonna try to shoot it in the tree. I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna go with it. Oh man, that's a whole fucking top there. I can't take that. Ugh. I don't want to fucking do this, man. This is gonna work. Yeah, oh no, I missed it. This is really stretchy. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Won't work?
Too early to tell. Nice fucking heavy carabiner. Yeah, the string broke and my throw ball stuck up there. Try with this thing now.
Yeah.
Yep, typical climber shit. And then the lower ones.
Where it branches off like that, is that what you're saying?
Yes, yeah. Yes, this low one right above my head, I'm gonna take. Now, the part that's furthest out of,
right,
over your yard, that's the top of the tree.
But
like,
you can cut it at the...
Yeah, at the trunk?
At. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, so my plan is to take this one, this little guy off of this first tree, this little guy off to the left, and then the second one up off to the right.
There.
And then this one, and then that one.
Okay. Sorry, we were looking at the dogs.
If I can ever get up there.
You want a ladder to help throw it?
Yeah, I think, will you,
You want a ladder to help throw it?
No, I need that extension ladder.
Yeah.
Is that what we're working with?
That one's taller right there by the house.
We got one right there.
Look at that one right there.
Okay. Yeah. Will you toss that into this tree right here?
What he's saying, Jackie, is he has to cut it, you know, so it's at the trunk of the tree so it doesn't kill the tree.
Yeah.
And we just want to make sure you're cool with that.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all.
I have that gate.
Cool. All right, I'm going to wrap this twine up.
Sorry.
No, you're okay.
Don't worry about it. I can do that later.
No, I got this.
That's what we didn't want to. We want to make sure you were okay with that.
Yeah, absolutely. Take all the tree you want.
Right?
Don't say that.
What about
you're creating more work for
kinda,
me, man.
Yeah. What about the one that kind of goes over?
That well, the problem is that's the top of the tree, and that will kill the tree.
Okay.
If I take the top out, then there's nothing to sustain the growth.
Okay.
Yeah.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah, because originally I was like, yeah, and then when I stepped back, I was like, oh, that's the whole tree. We can't. It'll end up dying.
Okay. Just where you know you can.
Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, the leaves are going to be there until these trees are gone. And
oh, yeah.
All trees
I'm not
are
worried
gone.
About the leaves. That's not it. I just want to make sure that, you know, when
storm comes.
That everything's just, you know.
Yeah, well... Where these trees are, I guess maybe like it would create damage if the whole tree came over. I mean, yeah, I don't know. I've seen like very, very rare cases where trees like cut houses in half. You know, most of the time it just crushes the roof. And,
oh, yeah.
All right.
They are pretty.
Yeah, I guess just.
Yeah.
Just slap
you're
it.
You're gonna have to drop it when you go in his yard and move this. We just he just ain't got time to get it today.
Yeah, does it extends long. More?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, if you want to go in his yard and just put it up there, I'm just gonna have to actually climb it instead of using the string.
He was concerned about spiking it.
Make sure that ladder.
I don't
want to.
I'm not gonna spike it.
You hear me?
That'll kill the tree.
Make
well,
sure you guys are careful.
Yeah, put that.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Just drop it over the edge.
Yeah. That's the entrance on the other side. We can see it.
Yes, you're walking all the way around.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Clear.
Just make sure it's secure
I like your style.
Before you get on it. Or make sure it's secure before you get on it.
Of course. All right, I got to go get the rest of my crap.
Watch out for landmines.
Fucking add on shit.
Yeah,
sorry for over there. I hope one day you'll climb for me again if I send you pictures.
I just, the thing is like, we agreed on one thing and I got out here and now there's more. It's like, just for business alone, like, I think that's bad business.
Right.
Be like, hey, I have this, and then, oh, since you're already here, we have this too.
They asked me before, I told them no. But and I forgot that I told him I would do that brush over there. I mean, I quoted him 4 or 5 months ago.
Yeah, I understand that. That's not my fault.
I know.
Yeah, I get it.
I just wanted to apologize.
No worries, man. I appreciate it.
Hey, and when you're done, you just slap this bitch in the river and ride home.
That'd be nice, right? Hey, being unprepared.
Be careful, we're playing.
Yes, a real. You need anything?
No. Usually, like, I forgot my one of my main things, my throw line, but I can't. My problem is I can't spike this tree. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because that contributes to the decline of it. And it's like I gotta get up there. So how do I do that without spiking? And that ladder's too short, it's not going to the first limb. So I gotta throw a rope in there no matter what. Always careful. I gotta get a rope up in there.
I tell you what, let's do. Let's just hold off on it, and I'll rent a lift and trim it. That way you ain't got to jerry-rig it to get up in there, all right?
Yeah, I just don't have my stuff.
That's fine. Man. I'll just rent a Jake lift, just... and like I said, I've got...
I don't want Jake to be upset either, man.
You know, Saul, like, you know?
I don't want you to take any risks.
Well, it's just, the thing is like, I don't have my throw line, and I can't access the tree safely.
Yeah, without, so that's the most important.
And I don't want to destroy the bark, you know, with using my spikes. So I'm in this like, yeah, if you don't mind, man. I mean,
yeah, because that's what we'll do is I'll do that, and then that way there we can trim out some of these little smaller lower branches and stuff like that. Because I got a pole saw as well. So.
Yeah,
so. Oh, I appreciate that.
We'll just do that there.
Yeah, that way.
Yeah. Well, I apologize for not having the right stuff to do the job.
Yeah.
And then you could do exactly what you want.
Yeah, that is true.
You know what I mean? You'll be happy with that. And you could kill a tree if you want to.
Huh?
I won't. What?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
You know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
go ahead and take that top out. I don't care.
All the damage to the trees you see in the
But my problem is like, so, I mean, I get paid to cut down trees, and I'm not like, a tree hugger or anything by any means, but I don't like to take out trees that really don't need, you know, like.
Well, living here, you understand.
Yes.
Yeah, it's like.
Jungle, you guys
you
are out here.
You should have seen what I mean. Those were out of control, weren't they, Jackie? Out front. I mean, yeah. You had somebody come out and trim those up.
I had two different companies.
Yeah.
On two separate.
Mm-hmm. Well, and I'm more concerned about your safety. I don't.
Well, I mean, I could do it safely. It's just gonna take me a freaking long time.
Yeah, we had.
And it's a lot of work.
We're about 2 feet from our roof, covering our roof.
That's crazy.
All dangling.
That's crazy.
The branches were so low. There was a branch all over wrapped around this one.
But those first two trees wore me out.
Yeah, I know. They were big.
The second one was a lot of work.
Yeah, so this
a lot of this.
See, you can see that one we had butchered.
That one was pretty healthy.
Yeah, but we're putting in an above ground pool, so we wanted it.
That's gonna be nice.
Yeah.
Ah, moving into a house in 2 weeks that has an underground in ground pool.
Nice.
I cannot wait
to
get home and just.
Yes, that's exactly.
I just want to walk right in the pool, fully clothed, just after work.
You're absolutely right.
And I want a hot tub too. That's next.
Yeah, I know. That was the one thing we just want to get a pool, and we were like, if we put the pool up, then we can't really take the tree down. So it was better to take the tree down now and then put the pool in.
Yeah.
This can be done.
She helped me run electric all in my garage.
Did he do?
No, my buddy.
Oh, man. Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, no, it's all right. Thank you. We're in the yard. It's never been a little late.
I grew up in like Clearwater, St. Pete, Pinellas County area in the city. And I don't even lock my door. I don't feel like I have anything to take. I don't know. If somebody wants to get in my house, they're gonna.
I tell my ain't nobody girlfriend coming that in your all house. The time. There
ain't nobody. Dude, like yeah, like so I bought an electric bicycle, and then I was researching like the best bike lock to buy. Mm-hmm. I came across this guy. He's got a YouTube channel called, and he's called the Lock Picking Lawyer. And he was like going through all these bike locks, and there's no lock that's safe. There's not like,
sure.
No. I got so into this channel, and now I can pick locks.
Yeah.
I'm not serious. I bought a lock picking kit, and I'm like, man, I can pick locks now. And I actually came in handy twice. My neighbors are like, I locked myself out of my house. I'm like, hey, let me go get my set. I can get you in there. And they're like, you know how to do this? I'm like, yeah, I just learned from the internet. Like,
yeah,
that's
it. Lovely what the internet can teach us.
They're like, I don't know if I feel okay with you knowing how to pick my door, my lock from. And I'm like, you know, locks keep out honest people. If an actual intelligent criminal wants to get something, they're gonna get it.
They'll come in. Yep. So, well, I think they can look at my cars and tell there's not a whole lot. So
this I don't
know.
I bet
exactly. Well, we're just gonna do that. We'll rent a lift.
Well, I appreciate it, man.
Yeah,
so I hope you're happy with our work, anyways.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's fine.
Good.
It's fine.
Oh, did you let Jake know? Is he cool with that?
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
You know what I mean?
Well, that's what Jake said.
I have to tell you, that's how we got it.